foul from the toss bar. Ken Kemeny, a friend. Alan Lindahl, Lake Park. 6A, All-State football team member. All of us involved with IHSA football are proud of your accomplishment. Chicago.
It's got more people here.
Classic City is being televised live on Fox Sports Chicago Plus. Maybe turn off the telecast this year.
You can't see our cars. I know.
Pepsi Cola, Pepsi Company, Insurance Group, Taco Bell, Hyundai,
and the Chicago Tribune.
Thanks to Fox Sports Chicago for its continued support of IHSA students, their schools, and their community. Holler. 44. Jim, yeah. Barchak. Gets it back, number 21. Justin Johnson. Defensive back, number 31. Tom Bart.
Oh, we got two Red Hawks now.
Free safety, number 23. Eric Von Schomburg. Nose tackle, number 67. Ryan Holford walking.
Look for the ball carrier.
Maybe not quite 100.
Thank you.
will attempt a 46-yard field goal for Schaumburg.
I think we only got 10 guys out there. And just as I thought, we do only have 10 guys out there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. We only got 10 guys out there. In the passing.
Kyle Abbott laying the tip of the extra point kick for Naperville Central.
Thank you.
Say?
I don't know. That voice that comes on is just
terrible.
Totally.
Got drunk at it. Don't understand it.
Great view up here, huh? Time hit, whoever hit it. Uh-oh. Nope. Didn't quite get through enough. Depends. By Fenwick.
Oh, and Daniels on the keeper.
Yeah, they're pretty young.
They'll win some games they shouldn't win and lose some games they shouldn't lose.
Yeah. We all drove down together, you know, because I couldn't take the bus because they were... kick it out of the end zone, but I don't think they can punt it out of the end zone. Perfectionist at it too.
Justin Hawkins, the ball carrier. Pack by number 90-10, Cotton.
And the coaches are going to be on the third floor, so maybe I got it switched. For that kid, you gotta have your headings in. What happened?
Well,
why is Cliff so close?
Spencer, 31, Tom Barton, depending on the play.
Is it? He was a first-year teacher in Bloomington. He's the head football coach. They're out on the strike now. Some woman stands up and says, I think our coaches are overpaid, and I think they shouldn't be asking for
something. Enough of that.
They're looking for you.
No, they don't.
So what'd you tell us that you're going to stay off the
two, I think.
Three? It's a tough kick from Ash. I'm gonna give it to him. Line up, boys. You better throw it down, no? Well, what's he gonna do?
Gonna time out, Scott?
I don't believe so. Oh, yes, we do. We have one left. That's a big play. Number 49.
We're good.
I like that.
This one, huh? Stub.
Atlanta kickoff on the Wilson goal. Mulholland again on the area. very free. But
number 50, baby. Out of way, Ryan. 'Cause hit that ball. Bring Scott here. Let's see. Here he comes. Oh. Ben's on the spot. Ooh, I don't know.
Right, huh? take the extra point.
Completely uncovered on that. What was that? I might have one of them. Spanton. Nice tackle.
Yeah, that's a lot. And so, you know, we're going to...
for three.
Team Logic.
Wait a minute.
I don't have a battery, so I don't know. I'm not worried about it. No.
So when
Oh.
he just did. Away from the cameraman.
The water jug is a coach.
Which coach, Urban?
I don't know for sure. Maybe the one down in the red and white striped jacket, maybe, yeah. I think. Does he look right through the camera?
Yes, he looks extremely wet. Games to win. We've won them all.